A House committee heard testimony this afternoon on raising the state's minimum wage as lawmakers consider passing their own bill that would effectively kill any chance of getting that issue on the ballot. We were there to see if lawmakers are any closer to a vote and found out we could see something happen before the end of the week. While this seemed to fly through the Senate last week, the House could take a bit longer. The committee chair telling us today there are a lot of issues with the Senate bill that would raise the state's minimum wage from $7.40 to $9.20 an hour by 2017. In testimony this afternoon, we heard from both sides. Small business and restaurant groups raised concerns with the fact that the raise would be linked to inflation. And interestingly, in a lot of the testimony, we heard those in support of the issue say they wanted to go before voters in November. The argument was that raising the minimum wage is not just an economic issue, but a gender equality issue.
If we could raise the minimum wage, and especially tip workers' wages, we would help narrow that gap between men and women, the median wages of men and women, whether you look at it on a weekly basis or a yearly basis.
The Senate bill would also raise the tipped rate from $2.65 to $3.50 an hour, as opposed to the ballot referendum, which wants to see a gradual across-the-board increase to $10.10 for all workers. Reps with the Raise Michigan Coalition say they plan to move forward with the petition drive. The House could vote on the amended Senate bill sometime tomorrow.